To be legal, a driver can displace up to 460 cc's of water. The new M2 pushed the limit with a larger club head. So we carved away the sole, leaving behind a larger face and a massive sweet spot. Its breakthrough speed and forgiveness you won't find anywhere else. So is it legal? Technically.